going. Ignore our breakfast mess. What did you just do? You said, boys!
Do school.
Time for school. You even got all their binders out.
Thank you, Maya.
And you're sitting here ready to go. And you're the only one. You're like, I'm ready for school. Let's get this going.
Evan.
And no one else.
No, Evan. Advent after school.
Advent after school.
We've been not doing that for like 3 weeks now.
3 weeks? It's only day 9. So Maya's ready for school. She gets star student of the day, if that was a thing in our school.
They're all stars.
But she is ready to go. She's got her book out. Whose book is this? Is this yours?
Mine.
Oh, she even got the teacher's book out. She's ready. Way to go, sis. Day 9. Let's do it.
Oh, no.
Stars are shining. Wait! I'm not thinking anything.
Why'd everyone stop?
I don't know.
Mom, why'd you stop singing?
Because we started recording.
Advent calendar!
Yay! What do I get?
Today's day 9, right?
Ooh. Yes, today's day 9.
Yeah, because I opened day 8 yesterday, so.
What is this thing?
Day 9.
Oh, it's his weapon rack. It's So I already own a Tusken Raider, so it's this part.
So why are we still buying you Advent if you already own it?
No, I don't own it. Oh, I just own this.
That's why I asked for an Avengers Advent calendar.
It's
the presents. Brody, don't touch. Oh. Don't touch it.
Let's get some presents today.
It's Mom. What are we doing today?
I just said don't put me on camera.
Well, you don't
I haven't combed my hair.
You don't have a choice. Beautiful.
Love you.
What?
Kayaking.
We're going to go kayaking?
Yes.
You're going to go kayaking and I'm going to stand on the beach with the children?
I don't know. We haven't discussed all the details. They have one person, two people, but we don't know how big it is. We don't know if we can fit 6 people in.
You cannot fit 6 people in.
Not in one, but I mean, like, can I take the twins and one of the boys and you take the boys or you take a twin? I don't know. So we have to figure out all the logistics.
Logistics. And they're open until 3?
3 or 3:30.
Okay.
So we're going to do lunch and then head over.
So today is our last full day
here at Bahia Honda. Yep.
We leave tomorrow.
And then we head inland for as long as we know.
You're actually sad?
Uh-huh.
Yay!
Getting in. We're sending them off. This water feels warmer than it did over there.
Yeah.
Maybe it's because it's the Gulf side.
Daddy, water's coming in.
It's fine.
Bye, guys.
Are you pushing us?
Yeah.
Bye, guys.
Here we go.
Bye, Mom.
Oh, I'm holding it.
See you later.
This is fun.
Bye, Mom.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Go. You need to go left. Can you go the other way?
Yeah.
Out right there.
Yeah. Sit down. There you go. Sit back. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm trying.
I'm a little anxious. I'm a little anxious.
No, you're not.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm trying to turn.
I don't want you to turn. I just want you to sit still.
Yeah, we need help turning.
Back. Sit back. It's a little seat.
Lift your feet. There you go. Now sit down.
On your bottom. There you go.
Is that better?
Okay.
Yeah. You can hold on to these if you want.
Or the boat. Don't. It's best to eat. It was easier going this way with Bryson. Here we go.
Way you use the paddle.
Woo!
into the boat.
Yep.
I don't like that part.
You want me to take you back?
No.
Okay.
Whoa, can I touch the water?
Yep, you just did. You're turning us. Get your arm up because we don't want to hit that girl.
Do you know why sticking your hand in the water helps you turn?
Why?
It creates more drag, and so it has to work harder to try and pull you, keep you straight, but it can't, so it pulls you that way.
Ah. Are you a teacher?
No, I'm a pilot though, so I know about drag and I can fly on a float plane. So I have to know about how floats and everything works on an airplane in the water.
So, Brody, tell her what you want to be when you get big.
A police.
Really?
Or?
And a race car.
No. For years he said pilot.
Hey, I like that. I think you should be a pilot. They're pretty cool. Where are you from? Are you from around here?
No.
No? Where are you from?
Florida.
Okay, where in Florida?
In Orlando.
Okay.
But we live in our
RV.
Nice.
We sold everything just over a year ago and are living in an RV.
Very cool.
Exploring the U.S. for a year or two.
There you go. Well, I'm from Alaska, so you guys can definitely come to Alaska sometime.
So cool.
Yeah.
There he is. See the stingray?
That's
the thing
that we were
talking about. Oh, it's going a bit faster. Whoa,
wow. So cool.
Try and not get too close to shore. Because there's people.
Oh, there's a stingray!
Oh, there he is.
Oh, man, I wish you could have seen it. Man, he looks like...
He was a big one.
He almost had, like, fingerprints on his back.
There it is.
Where?
Is that it?
That's a stingray.
Is it?
Yeah, it looks... That's a giant jellyfish.
I think it's a stingray.
You know what she's doing? Well, let's see.
It's moving. One last sunset, Mom.
I know.
So you're lucky because you already showered.
Yes.
I had to work on this video.
You got to.
I get to. But... This is our last day here in the Keys. So we've gotten some questions on Instagram and stuff about how we got a month down here in the Keys. So I think we should talk about that in our next video. And that's it for this one. So what do you think of kayaking?
I liked it a lot.
It was a lot of fun. All the kids liked it. Even Brayden, who was like, I don't know if I'm going to do it. He loved it. He loved seeing the stingray and jellyfish and fish.
Yes.
So it was a lot of fun.
We would do it again, totally.
We would definitely do it again. I think it was $33, $34.
For almost 2 hours.
For almost 2 hours. So we are getting ready to dinner. We're going to upload this video, so you'll see it here shortly. But we just wanted to say, see you real soon.